something that pulled to a park. The window comes straight from my home.
Everybody, you know, just so you know, there you are all winners, honestly and truly. Don't get disheartened. There's so much talent. You guys have everywhere to go and just amazing, amazing talent in this room today. So everybody, a round of applause for everybody that competed tonight. It's not an easy thing to do to at all.
Great talent, great sponsors tonight. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Absolutely.
Great sponsors.
Great sponsors. Plumbing and True Green, of course, and of course, thank you to the Sheridan Center for letting us put this on. Very, very close race. I am going to tell you, it was 1 point. 1 point separated first and second, and as disheartening as that sounds, it shouldn't be. That ought to tell you what the great talent that we have in this area and the surrounding area. Our first runner-up is Neil.
Are you kidding me?
I am not kidding you.
Hey, Neil.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Neil. Thank you very much. You've done an amazing job.
Why
and of course...
Neil, why can't you believe that?
I've tried this too many times, and it just never happened.
How many times have you been trying?
Everybody keeps telling me someday it's going to happen, and it never does.
But... There you go. Second place. Run it up go. Right there. Neil, outstanding job.
At the American Legion tonight, the Eric May Band taking first place.
Thanks a lot.
All of you, just a very, very, very
John, well done.